come on, bro. He thinks the earth is flat. When I knock RDA motionless in that octagon, you're going to know that the earth is not flat. UFC Chicago, live for pay-per-view, June 9th at the United Center. Same place Michael Jordan played. Because they want greatness. That's why they're bringing me. I'm cut from the same cloth as Michael Jordan. And just like Michael Jordan, he used to dunk balls at the United Center in Chicago, be dunking my nuts on RDA's face.
What are you saying?
Don't you just wish this dude would shut the fuck up forever, man? Like, seriously. And let's be honest, man. If Dana White has an issue with Kamaru Usman, why isn't Dana White saying anything about this guy? This guy's literally calling Dana White's consumers filthy animals. And he has a problem with the guy who is a little too arrogant for his skill level, honestly speaking. Listen, man, if I was Dana White, I'd be more concerned with Kobe Covington and his trash-talky ways, because not everyone finds that entertaining, man. I don't think people tune in to watch Kobe Covington fight simply because they want to see him lose. I think the people that go to Kobe Covington fights want that smoke with him. They're just waiting for the opportunity. They're like building up a little team to take him on once the day comes. And honestly, it was a bad move for the UFC to not make that fight in Brazil. Kobe Covington deserves the energy that's coming to him simply because he is putting out that energy and he's receiving no repercussions for that energy, man. You can't be saying that about your consumer base, Dana. This guy is just a retard, man. But I understand what he's doing. As for his hate on Joe Rogan, listen, man, we all know how you behave, Kobe. Kobe Beef over here is going to say a whole bunch of things. Come the day he has to see this person, he acts all friendly. Why? He's not about that energy, despite the fact that he's a fighter. That's the funny part about him, man. He's such a bitch, but he's a fighter. You have the opportunity to prove yourself in what you say, but you haven't. You know, you never do. Fabricio Verdun literally threw a boomerang at you and you call the cops. Like, what is that, man? That's not, you know, like, you shouldn't be the guy speaking right now. You should be the guy grateful. And you know what's really bad about Kobe Covington? He hasn't faced somebody who is truly out and out superior to him on every single level. And I think that's Tyron Woodley, man. If RDA can't do it, Tyron Woodley is around, and I'm pretty sure he is ready and willing to take you on day in, day out. Stay on your ass. Let me know what you guys think. Like, comment, subscribe, and I am out.
We couldn't fight Aldo, so I started calling Waldo. Jose Waldo. Hashtag